Hey guys, welcome back. Episode 6. And say goodbye to Lydia. She's not coming with us. We are, on the other hand, going... Riverwood. Yes, to do the claw thing. Turn this in, steal it back, put it away somewhere. Which will continue us on a quest some way or the other. Okay.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to Hyrothgar.
Oh yeah, and I better go to Hyrothgar too. Ugh. I hate that quest. Okay, let's go this way. Doo-doo. Okay.
The sooner you
I have it.
You found,
yep,
I'm gonna
dead.
Put this back where it belongs.
Good.
I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Should I just... Oh, that didn't become stealing, but that did. Nice, Tinkle.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
I'm sure it does. Now, should I show you guys this building here? How about I show you what it is as a little teaser? You see this? This? Wizard's Store of Wondrous Items. This has so much fun stuff in it. Should I... No, I'm gonna wait. Has that been picked? It has. Okay, now that that's done, I guess it's time for me to go to Iristead, which means we're gonna do a traveling section. I know one place where I'm gonna come across some stuff. That's that little tower. We'll clear that out and maybe make our way continuously. Hello, hello. Oh, thank you. Give me these. Where's the other one? I think you can get away, huh? I see you. Gotcha. And you as well. Catching butterflies. Sorry. Okay, let's go. I promise. No more. I need more. Oh, I lied. Those are quick, though. I kind of want to cheat, and I kind of want to don't by, like, jumping over the mountain. Really? Goodbye. There we go. Let's get my archery up at least. Oh, there's a fight going on up ahead. Nice, nice. Oh, ice versus fire. Not take. Oh, nice. Oh, whoa, he toasted me. Wow, I was not paying a bit of attention to my health. Oops. Holy shit. He hit me a few times. I was not looking at my health at all. I just start burning. God damn it. Okay, where was the last save at? Hunting Brew? Hopefully it was at Hunting Brew. It was not. It was right before Hunting Brew. Ah, crap. Those guys probably won't be there again. If they are, I'm going to pay attention to my health much, much more. Okay, let's try this. Oh man, and all the butterflies I caught. Oh, I gotta catch all you guys again? Oh no! Oh, not nearly as many. That's unfortunate. Damn. Oh well. You win some, you lose some. Oh, wait. Hang on. There we go. I think we're even. Oh, look. They just killed some Imperial Guards, so free loot this time around. Wow, thank you for all the money. Jesus. Oh, Lord. They only lost one guy to that, too. Ooh, who's this guy? Who are you?
Need something?
Oh, yeah. Kill the robber.
Now you're mine.
Oh, he's toasting me too. Alright. Man, everybody's so tough. Health. And uh-oh. My bad. Oh, come on, dude. I apologize.
Damn you.
Oh, how tough are you? Oh, no. Okay, he ain't that tough. Oh, look, they're shooting at people, too. Man, are we even gonna make it? Ah, free archery. Nice. Oh, sorry, Wanderer dude. My bad. Who are you guys shooting at? Oh. My bad. Damn, I didn't know they were against each other. Gosh, I'm just shooting at anybody. Okay, time to run. Sorry, guys. I'm a Thane. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Oh, look at this. There's just all kinds of stuff. Are you guys really still chasing me? Oh, my God. Well, it looks like we're banned from Whiterun for a while. Okay, let's save before anything foul happens, because it's possible that that's something that's going to continue. I want up here. If I remember correctly. No. There we go, nailing them. That's who I need to kill. Ow. Let's set up. Oh, no, you're not gonna get me. I need to get my health up. Ah, shit. Come on, hold still. Just long enough for me to get a few, fuck you, shots off. There we go. Come on, apprentice. Oh shit, now you got a buddy. Okay, let's do some more potions. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, come on guys, where are you at? Now that my health is up and running. Oh, what you don't. Oh, there you go. Oh, nice. You thought you had me, huh? Oh, did you just heal? You cocksucking son of a. Oh, he did just heal. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Gotta stay on the move. Gotta stay on the move. Don't run. Come on, almost dead. There we go, there's one down. There's two down. Bam, okay. Nice. Oh, good lord. Glad I bought arrows before I left. That would have been fucking horrible. Alright, I'm trying to think of... Okay, here we go. Oh. Whew. That was a lot tougher than I thought it was going to be. Nice. Oh, well, I did not want that. Where are all the skeleton bodies? That's what I want. And how about the necromancers? No? Ritual stone. Once a day, those on the side can reanimate. Nah, cancel. Nope, thank you. I do want those corpses, though. That's a little unfortunate that I'm not getting them. Do you guys see them anywhere? I don't see them at all. Saved right there real quick. Quick save and... Oh, wait. Ah. I hear something. Okay, whatever. Let's continue on for a bit. That took a lot longer than I thought it would, so we're probably going to have to make this more than one episode going to High Hrothgar, which is unfortunate because I hate this quest. I wish I could just be there and be done with it. Oh well. I'm sure there's a way to do cheat commands, but... Oh no. No, no, no. Ah, you son of a bitch. There we go. Oh, it's gone. Damn it. There he is. Ow. Stuck in the crevice. Okay, back up. I know, I know. Bear with me, guys. Who is this guy? I don't know, but... Bandit thug, huh? Ow! Ah, Jesus. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where'd these guys come from? Okay, ow. Again, cocksucker. Is he a fuckface? What is this shit? And where did you guys come from? And stop dodging my shit, prick. Well, come on, punk bitches. These roads are not safe. Bring it. Oh, come on, guys. You're gonna make me jump down, huh?
It's nothing.
Whoop. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. There. Take this. Man, I really wanted that. Come here, you. Missed him. Missed him again. Come on, where are you at?
You can take me?
I do think I can take you if you'd stop running. Oh, here comes another. Don't steal my kill. Come on. Right, there we go. Keep getting stuck in that. I'm down. You can make it. Shit.
Die, damn you!
Did he just kill this guy? One shot at the Traveler. I can't say that I'm surprised. He's pretty tough. Ah, look at that. Look at that. No, I probably won't leave Skyrim alive. I've already died once trying to make it here. Good lord. Maybe I should invest into some light armor? Oh, he had an orcish mace. That's crazy. Good lord. And now I hear wolves. Did I level? I did. Okay, let's level up. Let's definitely go into health. More sneak, huh? What about archery? Okay, archery finally moved up. Do I want to do it? Let's go here. This is damage, and that's what I need. Where are the wolves? I don't see any. For some reason, sometimes when you jump, you get stuck. You see how I'm slowly falling? And then if I move forward, I fall down off of it like I've jumped onto something. It's weird. Uh-oh. Hello. Nice. Oh, dart wings. Hello, dart wings. Gimme. Are you guys fighting anything? They are. Look at that. They've got all kinds of stuff going on up here. Alright, time to save. Oh, nailed him. Gone. Whoa. Oh, you're not a robber. You're an Imperial Guard, punk. Ow. And dead. Can I pick all this up? Oh, man. I'm almost at my limit. All right. I don't want these guys seeing me. Ah. Can I hide? Let's hide. No? Do they still see me, huh? Let's get over here. I'll hide. I want to come in stealthy-like. They can't possibly still see me, can they? Okay, good. There we go. Okay. Oh my god, we got so much loot. Okay. Oh man, I could really go for the whirlwind sprint right now. Is there one up top? Boop. Okay, I'm not sure. To be completely honest. Okay, good. I got the towers discovered. I may have to go back before I can even go in. With all this loot. Aw, poor traveler. There's a torch. Yeah, actually, I think I am gonna go back. I've got all this loot I need to, like, get rid of. And sell, and it's nighttime. Maybe I can get some stuff done in the day. We'll finish out this tower place, and then oh man, it's still night. I need to fix that because this is gonna be the only person who's open who's gonna buy or sell anything.
Never mind.
So
I don't want to know.
The Imperial bow is better than the Orc bow? No. 24 plus 4 is 20. Rickish mace. Take all those steel daggers. Take that. Oh, I might be able to sell most of it here. Oh, there we go. Leather armor, leather boots, leather bracers. I like it. Storm cloak helmet. Okay. Items. Apparel. Leather armor, leather boots. Leather bracers.
Thank you very. Hello, friend.
Let's see. Bows, what have you got for sale? The mighty huntsman. I will take all of your iron arrows, orcish arrows, steel arrows. That way I can sell you the rest of this apparel. Actually, I don't want that helm. Oh, wow. Dude, I gave him a buttload of gold for those. Okay.
Farewell.
Oops. Oh well. I got a bunch of arrows now. Okay, I think that's good. That's good for now. Let's get back in here and take this. I'm gonna. Hopefully, I have iron arrows equipped. That's what I want to use. The smithing skill is used to create weapons and armor from something or other and something or other. Yes. Oh, yes. That was such a good shot. Can I do it again? Nope. Stay in one spot. Right there. Nope. Too short. Oh, no. I got him. Into the water he goes. Where? Oh, I see him. Come on. Come on. Hold still, guy. Stop fucking moving. Alright. Whatever. Go ahead and yep, pick this. Ah, son of a. I guess I could put some points into lock picking, although I don't know if I really wanna. Some gold. I guess they expect me to only take 2 potions worth of damage. Down. Down. Done. Now there should be one guy up here. If I remember correctly. Ooh, we'll take that. Is that gold ore? No, it's a potato. My bad. No. Oh, yeah. Take the salt. Don't fall, don't fall. Did he fall? Son of a bitch. Ooh. Are you walking on your own? Bad news. Oh! I love it. I know, it's horrible. I just nailed the traveler, but why not? Let's take the hunting bow. There's gonna be some stuff over here. I think I'm gonna skip the book. Do I wanna skip the book? I'm glad I just grabbed that fucking pickaxe right there on that table. Jesus. Come on. Come on. Okay. Thank you. In the head. Didn't even know she was here. I'm not worried about those.
Hope nobody misses that.
Oh, he's got a big sword. Whoop. Psyched you out, punk. I kind of forgot that I use Lydia as a meat shield. Where'd he go? Alright. Oh, missed him. One more. Oh, missed him again. Come on, guy. Prepare to die, huh? You prepare to die. Give me that great sword. I love it. Nice. I see it taking out my magicka. Oh. There we go. Bam. Ah, yes. Wait. Take the arrow that I miss. I'm sure I missed a couple. Oh man, orcish stuff is all over. I love it. Gosh, I don't know if I want to take this yet or not, though. You know what I mean? Like, it's not going anywhere. I don't know. I don't know if I want to take it yet or not. Let's go take this loot over here from this guy. Where was he? There he is. Okay, well, that should be most of it, right? I know one guy fell. Oh man, I almost killed myself. Let's go ahead and do this. And hop over here. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. Start pumping up my restoration. Now, who was it that fell? I know there was a body I wanted to grab before I took off. Oh well. Not that traveler, though. Close enough. Okay, guys. Well, like and comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Next episode, we're going to continue our trek to High Hrothgar. Actually, Iverstead. And then High Hrothgar, because I want to get the main quest line and whatnot done. Hey, guy. Another traveler.
Don't set anything on fire, all
right? I'll try not to. So, either way, in the meantime, guys, take it easy. Enjoy the holidays. I'll catch you on the next one. Later.